folks around the capital city celebrated the King holiday today. Many held hands and came together for this wreath laying in honor of Dr. Martin Luther King Jr. Jackson City Councilman Kenneth Stokes held the event this morning at the corner of Medgar Evers Boulevard and Martin Luther King Drive, better known as Freedom Corner in Jackson. Stokes believes it's the perfect place to pay tribute.